Millimeter wave sensing is a miniaturized form of radio detection and ranging, or radar. It uses radio waves to detect object position and distance. In the same way the smartwatch is a computer on your wrist, millimeter wave sensing is a radar system in the palm of your hand. You will find millimeter wave sensors in cars, buildings, industrial applications, and healthcare. In our car example, millimeter wave sensors can be used for occupancy monitoring, such as child presence detection, known as CPD, driver monitoring, and gesture recognition. You can think of millimeter wave sensing as being similar to how bats use echolocation to navigate and feed in the dark. They emit a high frequency call, then listen for the reflections, or echoes. Depending on the time taken and the phase difference of the reflected call, the bat can identify prey and navigate through its environment. Similar to bats, a millimeter wave sensor emits a chirp, or frequency modulated continuous wave, known as FMCW. The chirp typically starts at 60 GHz, increasing in frequency over time. If a reflected chirp is received, it's mixed with the transmitted signal to produce an intermediate frequency, IF, from which distance and speed can be calculated by the integrated signal processing. By adding multiple receive antennas and sampling each at the same time, it's possible to track the signal moving between antennas and calculate the angle of arrival. Also, using FMCW at 60 GHz and above maintains accuracy, even in dusty environments or when changes in pressure or temperature occur. Texas Instruments is a world leader in fully integrated millimeter wave sensing ICs at both 60 and 77 GHz and provide everything needed to start your development. For more information, visit mouser.com.